salon going at it like that?
You still die happy.
What time are you working?
Gotta be down the pit in half an hour. Bloody snowing again. You up to much today?
I'm gonna see Lucy. Her legs are playing up again. Actually.
What?
Nothing really. I'm just worried about her, that's all. She says it's the hills, you know? Pulling her muscles.
The hills? The hills that keep her father in work. The hills in that daft bloody shop. I blame that expensive school she goes to. Wrapping her up in cotton wool. She doesn't even sound like a Valley's girl anymore. A shame, really. Right, I'm off. Cole's calling. Can you pick up something for tea?
Yeah.
I'll be late, mind. I meet an old man in Pew for a pint.
I don't know why you call him that. He's younger than you are. I mean, he's a right fuss pot.
Well, there's your answer. I'll be fine. I'm always fine. Your mother's always there to look after me. She always was, and she always will. See you later, love.
Bye, Dad. Are you there, Mum? He needs looking after. He really does. God, you look awful. Pain bad today. Worse than ever. I don't understand it. It's probably the boys, you know. Oh. I've been popping valium like bloody pear drops, but they don't do anything. It really hurts. He won't stop. He? You mean the doctor? Oh, Luce. You are. To her. What's that? I've never seen that before. I reckon my dad would love it. Alone. Nothing. No, and I'm just talking to myself. Ignore me.
You're strange sometimes.
Most of the time, you mean?
Yeah.
You sure you want this old thing?
Yeah, of course I do. Dad would love it.
What's to look for?
Nothing, I just want you to be careful, that's all.
Well, I'm hardly going to kick it all the way home, am I? Right. I'm off. Take it easy.
See you, Jen.
Bye, Luce.
It's just something happened. They found him in the mine.
Found? What do you mean found? Where is he now?
They found him in the mine, like I said. He was having breathing problems. They took him to hospital. Stubborn bugger. He said he didn't want to make a fuss. He called Dad to pick him up.
But your Dad's not here.
Oh, he's ill. His lungs flared up last week. So I went to get him instead. Your Dad's in the living room. He's having a snooze.
I got this for him today. I'll go take it to him. Cheer him up. Later, maybe. I'll take it upstairs. Keep it safe for when he wakes. Thanks.
Oh, Jen, if your mother could see you now.
Hello.
Hiya.
You alright?
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah.
I got something to show you.
What? I suppose you got this at Jenkins Junk Shop. Christ, Bobby Williams. There's a name I thought I'd never come across again.
Who's he?
A miner he was, years ago. When Lucy's Bambi was running the mine. He died when a tunnel collapsed. He was the last one left when they evacuated the pit. They say he threw this out screaming the name of his fiancée as the shaft fell in on him. A week before his wedding. Jesus, I thought they'd lost it. Keep it safe, Jen. It's very special.
You mean you want me to have it?
Go on off to bed. Look after it, lovely. He deserves that, at least.
Night, Dad.
Good night, love.